Hello and welcome to episode 26 of my Final Fantasy Denver. Let's get us a horse. This horse is amazing.
Stop pacing around. Be calm and wait.
Bitch, I just got here.
You should try to settle down. Yuna will be blamed if anything happens.
We wait here.
Well, well. Still traveling with quite the crowd, I see. What is it, Martello?
Oh,
you
right.
Know this riffraff?
You are Auron, no?
What of it?
Can I shake your hand? Auron. No, Sir Auron. You're the reason I became a guardian.
That was gonna be a good eater, but boy.
Thank you, sir. This means so much to me.
Calling the personal guardian the Lord Braska Riffraff?
And you call yourself a summoner? Bartello, enough! Get back here.
Hang in there, buddy. Hey.
I love it. Eat your foot. I honestly feel the same way about like a lot of my friends and shit. Be honest. Wouldn't be my friend, you're a friend.
Stop pacing around.
I swear.
Please.
Be around.
How much longer? We've got place.
Quite the show, you.
You should try to settle down.
Pick spot. Shut up. Wait.
I wanted a hug, because I'm getting emotional now. You know what's funny about this situation, though? The one thing that is like, sit up, shut up, wait. Okay, if I do that, nothing will happen. But if I try to fucking leave... this whole fucking shit rides on how fucking... the patience of the main character.
You owe much to your father. All these guardians. And Sir Auron, too? And I hear Maester Seymour is quite taken with you. The world must look different when you're the daughter of Lord Braska.
This has nothing to do with my father. I'm traveling on my own, as a full-fledged summoner.
Oh, is that so? Then try standing on your own two legs for once. Your guardians won't be able to protect you when the time comes.
You know... not exactly wrong. Wait. Yeah, that won't work. There's not enough fucking numbers. I was gonna name it Thunder Horse. You know, do. That was very short-lived.
No matter how dark the night and our journey.
Thank you. the wrong room.
She was working, healing the wounded.
Okay.
Again, another moment where it requires
Morning.
My actual input to get
what?
The story going.
What? Morning?
Don't worry.
But it's morning. I'm so sorry. I'll get ready right away. Just a
Don't worry. It's okay.
Yo, sleepyhead!
Sorry, I'm so sorry! Please forgive me.
Really, there's no rush. Here, your hair.
A summoner with bad hair. What's the world coming to?
You could have woken me up.
We called to you, but with all that snoring.
What is it today? Everyone's picking on me! Oh, you too, Sir Orin?
Once Lady Yuna fixes her hair, we leave.
I hadn't really laughed like that in a long time. It was only later that I realized. The only one really laughing then was me. Laughing must have been the only thing keeping them going.
The fucking espresso. Espresso. Fucking. So I'll keep doing this for a bit, but I'm probably gonna end up switching to Bioshock.
So early?
Yep.
Lady Yuna, you must be exhausted after working so hard last night. Will you be okay?
I feel that I have rested enough, but thank you for your kindness. Will you be leaving too?
Yes. First we cross the Moonflow, and then we head north in search of chocobos to replace those we have lost.
Once we find chocobos, our mounted forces will ride again.
Huh? Aren't you missing someone?
Captain! Wait for me!
What took you so long? We're leaving.
You expect me to keep up with a chocobo?
Lady Yuna, I wish you good fortune. Elma, Clasco, let's go!
Ma'am.
Hey, can I just rest a sec?
No complaints.
Where to next?
We cross the Moonflow.
Gotcha. Moonflow, baby, here we come.
Da 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 guarantee that things are gonna get a lot harder. Huh? Hi.
Good day, everyone. We can all learn a lesson from what has happened to the Crusaders. Only the truly faithful have a hope of defeating sin.
Like I said before, if they had like 3 or 4 of those hands, they probably could have had it. Ow. Oh no. I get the feeling I'm gonna run into fucking Marlboros here because of that fucking thing right there. Let's take care of it first. It's immune. Great. Least we can do is pie break it. There we go. Black magic. Oh, Jesus. It's vulnerable to fire. I don't know why I used that.
Let's see.
Thank you. guy. Come up. These fucking yahoos again. Fuck. Wow.
Strong.
Wait.
Alec? What is going on here? I have no idea what I just did there, but I get this weird feeling I should have started that from the get-go. Rawr. That was quite the fucking. I don't want none. Bye.
One of Kimari's friends looks just like him.
What?
Both follow summoners on all fours. Hornless goatlings.
Hornless! Hornless!
You come to insult Kimari?
Wrong. We come to warn little Kimari.
Summoners disappear. Never return.
Next will be Kimari's summoner.
Poor Kimari. Lost his horn. Next lose his summoner.
Pitiful Kimari. Howl alone. Howl alone.
It might be a different story if you guys were...
Do those two... got something against you? What? They were just picking on you?
Kimari would deal with them.
And I'll help.
Kimari alone.
But...
It's Kimari's problem. We can't interfere. It's a rule.
I'm worried.
Let the Ronso deal with Ron... That's how it's always been.
I mean, I'm worried about those summoners disappearing.
They aren't just disappearing into thin air.
Hey, if we guardians do our job, no problem, right?
Oh.
Confident.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not wrong, so... I don't want to deal with you anymore. But I will summon my sub card to just help you. Very effective at fucking.
Thank you.
useful against that one fight. Just keep beating its head in. Now you fucked up. This is cheesy. This is so fucking cheesy. Why is it letting me do this? Why? Whatever. I'm gonna keep cheesing. Oh my god. It's probably because it's slow. Cool, but I don't Oof.
Strong.
Of course it's gonna be strong. End everything here. Shut up, woman, get on my horse.
My name's Yuna. Pleased to meet you.
Whoa. Bullocks. gonna take a pot shot at you. And he's gonna dance again. Fuck it. Hit you with fire. The fuck out. Jesus Christ.
We meet again. I heard you took part in Operation Mihin. You've seen that Machina aren't the answer. In the end, only...
You are right.
I can help with that, if you like. I propose a contest of aeons. A friendly contest, of course.
I'm ready.
That's the spirit. I have healed you.
Thank you. Bring forth the Xey on, are ya?
Call whichever Aeon you want.
Don't hold anything back. Show me what you've learned.
Yeah. Thunder. I mean, he's weak to water. Fuck. Also, that's true. Fuck you. Fuck you. No. But that's not cool. Ow. It's gonna fuck me. Ow. Ow.
Still wet behind the ears, but you have spirit. Here, your prize. Go on.
Okay. Ow. Okay. I'm just going and killing everything as I go. And I'm not too sure how to actually level up my fucking Aeons. I don't know how that works. Probably because I haven't really been using them? I don't know. Blah 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 blah, it's force tutorials, blah blah blah. Sounds like I should put caution to the wind when I'm around Shiva then. Sounds like a good time. Oh yeah, this shit.
Study, Yuna, and grow strong.
Secret. Oh, they've come back after a bit. Fuck, that takes up quite a lot, doesn't it? Let's see here. Not enough. Wait a minute. I'm wasting time. Get to a safe point. Because, to be honest, if I had known that this getting to the next safe point was going to take this long, I probably would have cut it into another episode, but now it's a bit late for that. So, now I have to... Hi. Get figure out what the fuck these guys' weaknesses are so I can attack them properly. Beep boop. Water. Oh no, I saw. I'm just, right now I'm trying to gun my ass. Oh boy. Thank fuck.
This is the moon flow. These are moon lilies. They say that clouds of pyreflies gather here when night falls. The entire river glows like a sea of stars.
Idea?
We're not waiting till nightfall.
Then, once we beat Sin, we're coming back.
Silence. He doesn't know. How do we tell him?
Hey, we better hurry or we'll miss the shoe puff.
Shoe puff? That's some kind of boat?
You say that.
Is a shoe puff.
Whoa! Let's ride! Come on, let's go!
All right. We board soon as we're ready, huh? I'll walk. Thank you.
shoe puffs.
What? You've been on?
Well, just one. Remember?
Shoe puff shook. Unifall in water. Shoe puff scoop up Una with long nose. Una jump in three more times for fun. Kimari worried.
Whoops.
Una had fun. Kimari happy.
Adorable. What the actual fuck?
No, I don't think so. It's a bad idea, yes.
What?
Please, we beg of you.
Impossible! Impossible!
What's wrong?
This guy won't let our chocobo on the shoe puff.
Ah, it is kind of big.
It's just not fair.
He does have a point, though.
So what? We just leave him behind?
Hey, I didn't say that. Just...
It is no good. We will have to find another way. We will find a ford where we can cross on foot.
Yes, Captain Sir.
Yeah.
But that'll take days.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Oh, boy.
That's our captain.
Yeah.
Where there's a will, there's a way. Those words stayed with me. I wonder how Captain Lucille is doing.
Nice. Here's the save point. Yay! Alrighty. So with that, I am ending episode 26 of my FF10 stream here. I will see you all next week. Have a good one.